morning class. This is your maths period. This is your maths period. And what date is today? 21/4/21. Wednesday. And today our topic is writing numbers. Writing numbers. Okay, teacher will tell you about which page you will do. 19. Page number 19. Page number 19. Okay. Join the number dot and color the picture. Join the number dot and color the picture. And you have to start from number 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and you will come on 20. It will make one picture and you have to do color in this picture. Okay, now open your page number 20. Write in numbers. You have to write in numbers. First number is 10. Next number is 13. 3, 5, 15. You have to write the numbers here. First number is 10. 10. 10. Okay, the next number is 13. 13. FIFTEND 15. Okay, next number is 9. NINE 9. You have to write the number 9. 7. SEVEN 7. 16. SIX TWEND 16. 16. 8. EIGHT 8. You have to write the number. 8. 20. TWENTY 20. Okay, the next question is write the missing number words. You have to write the missing number words here. Okay? Okay, the first number is 3. You have to write the number, okay? It will get you. Your writing should be very neat and clean, okay? And you mention date and day on the top of the book page. 3. 3. THREE. Dash. FIVE. 5. What will come after 3? 4. FOUR. 4. FOUR. 4. You have to write 4 here. Next is dash 7, 5. What come after 5? 6. Dash 7. Dash 6. S-I-X-6. S-I-X-6. S-E-V-E-N 7. S-E-V-E-N 7. 8. E-I-G-H-T 8. EIGHT 4. Write 4 here. 5 is here. 6. SIX 6. SEVEN 7. EIGHT 8. Now 17. 17. SEVEN 7. PWENT 17. 18. EIGHT 8, WENT 18, and 19 is here. 19 is here. NINE 9, EWENT 19. is 3. After 3, 4 will come. Therefore, you are 4. FIVE 5. SIVE 6. SEVEN 7. EIVHT 8. SEVEN 17. After 17, what will come? 18 and 19. Okay? You have to complete your page neatly and nicely. Okay. And you have to learn your work on daily basis. Okay. See you tomorrow.